Should have probably just did all this off camera, but it looks like it's working, so I'm just gonna run with it. Get 20 minutes of bonus content. Me casting spells and selling food. I'm going to change the episode numbers, dial it back one, the 5 minute one of me swearing at the at the computer. I'll just label that like an outtake or something. I won't call it its own episode. But there was enough of those over the course of this about a year long playthrough that, yeah. I could have probably filled a 2 hour or 2 or 3 hour long reel of that. Better not sell these books. They might be something. Still had some canberries kicking around, huh? Le fromage. All my crystal meth. How hard it was to get honey at the beginning of the game. It was expensive. What's that? That's cheese. And that? That's cheese. I don't know why I just didn't do that from the beginning. 'Cause I'm stupid. About 400 pounds there. We're going to need to get another 12. Oh, I don't have an unlimited amount of, yeah, alright. I'll be a son of a bitch. I'll buy both of those, though. I should just be using scrolls for freedom of movement and having Death Ward. Casting Death Ward. Let's get some more remove blindnesses too. All two of them. Might as well grab these three as well. And these three. Alright. I guess did I already cast my spells, or is that just left over from yesterday? Oh, I haven't rested yet, have I? So I could, in theory, change my spells. All right, let's buy a whole bunch more. Twenty-four scrolls, freedom of movement, please. Thank you, sir. That'll be 16,800 gold pieces. We're gonna sell you a whole bunch of stuff here too. Holy shit. Maybe we're not gonna sell that one. Just in case. I haven't even used this axe yet. I'll just sell it. Fuck it. This looks pretty cool too. Or did I have that on Lindsay? Yeah, I had that on Lindsay. I had thought I had an unlimited amount of heal spells, but apparently I do not. No, that's not the one. Probably at the very bottom. That's the one. If it matters at all. Probably doesn't. Alright. Well, that'll really clean us out. Let's get a rest in. Oh, let's check my spells here. What's been effective? What's Do I even have mirror image? I didn't even learn mirror image. I'll be a son of a gun. Gotta have a spell of mirror image. IJKL MNU. No, there's a polar ray there, that might be handy. Nope. That's crazy. Haven't encountered one scroll of mirror image. I guess you have to just learn it. It's not one in the game. All right, back to where we're, what were we doing before I was distracted? I like the dragon breath. Yep, that's good. Cloud kill's been handy. Phantasmal web, I'm not really getting much use out of, but probably should be. Stone to flesh probably doesn't matter if you're the only guy that can cast it and you're the one that's changed to stone. Okay, cool. So let's get some Shaddai. Now you get to watch me cast spells for half an hour. All right, here we go. Greater extend. I don't need the greater extend, I just need the extend and the lesser. And a unless they're quickened. Those are all his. Then these two are quickens or Rods of the Fearless. Okay. I'll put those on him. All right. Starting with
Theo, Warlash, Hun. Tashani Savitur.
I'm gonna save this one until I fail a trap check or a chest.
Ona Adayana.
Did I already waste one?
Yep.
Fuck off. Quicken one. I don't use many of those for Karsten anyway. Still, that's a piss off. Alright, let's see here. Three of these bad boys. Sonic. Although nothing's ever Sonic. Cast it. Half of us are immune to fire anyway. And let's go with electricity. I still remember seeing some Will of the Wisps. And let's throw that rod in the harbor. Put my greater extend on for some reason, and use this one here for fear. Everyone's just staring at us. Look at these assholes. party starts when the stone skin goes on. Alright, let's just put that one down here. And we'll get you back with all your other shit. Fuck off. And you got that, and let's all right, let's rock. Go do the rest of the basement. Oh, there's just got a text message from Harem. I love it. It is good to think of them because the times are not the end of times. That was there from when we woke up. I don't really have any idea where this third key might be. Hopefully it wasn't in that trunk that we couldn't open. Or Briar was in it. You call them trunks. Chest. It's a treasure chest. It's a chest, you dummy. What a trunk. It's steamer trunk. Chest of drawers. I have this fruit fly flying around my computer monitor that I am gonna smash at some point. Like, Nyrissa is gonna smash me when I finally get to it. All I need to do is find one monster to know I'm in the right phase. The right phase being a different phase. Otherwise, I'm just walking around like a jerk. All right. Oh. Check of the many was in the other phase. She might be in all these phases. That always reminds me. This might be the the phase we've already fought through. I'll check this whole big room. There's nothing in there. We're probably in the wrong phase. I did definitely smash that yesterday. Yeah, I think we would have seen something if we weren't. Let's find some mist. Alright, we're a long way off of stuff there. There's not another exit for. Oh, okay. Nope. Quite some time. Get your lantern doff. See where we wind up. Everybody, come on now. Well, that was some fortuitous placement. Right in the dick. Kind of autumn, greater autumn. Deal with the tough one first. That I know that works on golems. Let's turn off all my shit. Away pile. Good work. I'll take that. Also, we'll take that. Where are you? How many attacks? The most attacks I can get. Yeah. Really? Come on. So only that, huh? Alright, might as well kill this one then. This ought to do it. That was shit like that. He's lucky he didn't run right past him. So I clicked there. Give us another level one spell there. And talk. Now you're out of snowballs already. Extra sneaker. No? Let's get you over there. That's what I thought. Not a horrible spot to come in. So, let's do a couple of these and you can put your lantern back on again. And one more ought to do us. Cool. We can start right back out in the junk room and work our way through. I think there was a huge fight in here. Probably get Entok out of the lead. It's determined to put me in a bad spot. Oh, Ankus are difficult. If I do recall correct. No. They're not. I was thinking of the attacks. These guys are pretty easy, actually. Except they send bunch of images and you have to figure out which one is the real one. Oh, out of range. Thing is, it still causes damage. There's one more. It's getting out of hand here. A little bit. See, he died. Great. Fuck me. What did you roll? One? Nah, 4. You needed a 12. I probably got sent to another plane. So in this it equates to dying. These ones all have like 12 hit points. Misses. Okay, so where's all right? Who else did we kill here? This is particularly meaty. I don't know how many times I can use this ability. I think just one time. All right, where is Pyle? Just get in amongst the most of them that you possibly can. Just start stabbing. Let's see here. Let's throw a ball of fire. Can't go wrong with a nice big ball of fire. It should wipe out all the images and do damage to all the real ones. How many of these fucking things are there? My god. Tillman died. Okay, great. Okay, so... This is not good. I need them all to come forward instead of being back there doing whatever the fuck it is they're doing. Summoning 300 every round. I have to kill the ones that are doing the summonings, but they're hard to find. There's two of them there. This is getting a little crazy here. Alright, do I have a blast attack? Or I can just kill a whole bunch? What do I know about these guys? Let's turn the eye on. So unholy or holy word won't work. I am in a bit of trouble here. I already have plus 4 deflection bonus dice and saves. These aren't evil creatures, so that doesn't help. I guess I better get that going. And you say better quicken something. Maybe searing light, I guess, just to get an attack off. No. AOOs. Okay, cool. That just leaves everybody hung out to dry. Well, just start stabbing, I reckon. Oh, looks like that's a real one. Okay. That buys us some room. Don't 5 foot then. Okay. I just ought to finish a lot of them. Let's quicken a fireball. And see if we can't clear out that pack down there, leaving the last one for Shogun. If we survive the prismatic spray. That's all of them. All right, there you are. Come a little closer. Okay, nice physical attack. I can deal with that. Find a way to get them back from the great unknown. So let's do one of these. Well, that's how you kill Tillman. Prismatic spray. Alright, kids, are you ready? 600 hit points worth of potions coming up. You say you're only going to have 200 left. I guess as soon as I saw them, I should have put up a firewall, flaming wall, wall of fire. That would have mitigated a lot of the... Although they weren't doing physical damage to me. This is all from prismatic spray. These are the results of getting sent to another plane. Which really would take them right out of my party completely. Because they wouldn't have any way to get back home. It's not too bad. Make sure the lantern is back on. Yep, cool. So that's everybody so far, except for Pyle. I think Pyle's the only one. Pyle's the lone survivor. I think. Although he's died doing other stupid things. That finger of death trap in Brinehart got him pretty good. 190 points of damage, just like that. Just plus 5 leather armor. The end game stuff with Pathfinder is crazy. You have to somehow limit the magic. And I'd get rid of a lot of the in my own campaign. Come, you're not under the lantern light. Turn it off, turn it on. All right, so yeah, in my own campaign, a lot of times I'll, you know, try and make a legendary item out of a plus 2 cloak of resistance or something like that. I like to keep the magic items low. That way you're just trading, one magic item for the next magic item and on and on and on. Doesn't really work for me. That's the adventure paths are cool and stuff like that, but their magic item design is a lot less than this. But there still is a lot of overlap. We are in a better position. We shrunk my barbarian. Okay, so these are okay. Still have stone skin. Doesn't have stone skin. I'll get up there, but of course he's gonna go after Nergos. You know, I don't blame him, I would too. It's just a good move. So, his stone skin's gone too, no doubt. Yes. Yes, indeed. Let's see here. I haven't busted out this in a long time. The flame hand's back in business. I was actually thinking about using that to escape his crossbow in the last to do a dimension door. Get out of there. Wee pile. Come on up, pile. No, just a little short. Okay. That's not a halfling joke. Holy shit. How many golems are there? Alright. We need a better round out of you here, buddy. So that was Autumn down the tubes. Who's this here? There's another Autumn. Regular Autumn. Two regular Autumns. Alright, let's kill the regular Autumns because they're easier to kill. Thank you. There we go. Attaboy, Carson. These greater golems or something. Not bad for a wizard. It's like saying he runs well for a catcher. That backhanded kind of compliment is that. Not bad for a wizard. Good round, pile. So far, basement in both phases has been a slog. Wow, nice shot. Nope, still rolling around on the ground. Not using my magic because the wild energies, and it doesn't really do much against them anyway. So, all right, well that worked out well. Good job, fellas. Formation is everything. Let's see if this area back here holds anything different. Maybe another Chesty LaRue. Or maybe it's a mimic. I know it's not a mimic because Paizo doesn't own the rights. Which is too bad. You just make up your own. Which is what I was going to do with the Displacer Beasts. In my Greyhawk campaign. That is now dead. I'm debating whether I want to run like a long campaign. The Keep on the Borderlands again. Or whether I want to run like an episodic, people in and out kind of campaign in Lankemar. I think in Lankemar. And that's going to be my next Fantasy Ground campaign. You're out there and you know what Lankemar is and you like playing first edition Pathfinder and you think I might be a decent DM, you can hit me up on the Fantasy Grounds boards or leave a message under one of these comment on here on the Fantasy Grounds boards. I just go by Kneebone, just my last name. Can DM me or whatever they call it on there. probably within. I might wait till the World Series is over. There might also be the World Baseball Classic right after the World Series issue too. I might wait till ball baseball's all out and see what happens. Is you get the whole month of November, but if the World Baseball Classic's in November, I'll be watching that. And cards come out for the baseball game that I play. They go up on the computer in about 1 year. It was December 24th. That's when I started making these videos for that the baseball game that I play a couple years ago. The very first one I put up was December 24th, so it probably came out earlier that week. What was the lock on that? Just to 45. That's pretty steep. Okay, so I can fail. Yeah, so it comes out usually in mid-December. And I like to play exhibition games against my competitors, teams. It usually takes a while to set up. I have is a Jesus, there's enough of them. So whenever you sign up for good shot for the Dynasty, you get three, might be two. You can play in two different leagues, which is kind of silly. You should be able to play in as many as you want. But anyway, I don't want to criticize that game overly much. But so I have my regular league that I stay in, and I made a mock version of that league that only I have access to, and I play against the computer basically, who runs versions of my competition that I had to set up. They have to set up the schedule, you have to set up all the other teams. It's a lot of work. So that usually takes me about a night. And then I go from there. And then I just run little schedules of me playing, like an exhibition season. Just to get a rough idea of how my team is. And just because I like doing it, I like playing that game. So that usually comes out in mid to late December. Still got the wild energy. Hey, alright. Well, I guess it's not going to kill me to try and shoot off a missile here. But once I've done that for a few weeks, I'm good. Usually, so I'll have in theory, November, December, January, February, March, where my mind is just on gaming. I don't mind running games during baseball season at all. I was gonna run keep on the Borderlands all summer long, probably for about a year or so. It's probably gonna be how long it took to do it. Is there a mage somewhere? That's who we're worried about. That's stupid. Ghost herpes. Bothers me. Alright. Yep. Son of a bitch. See some fails. Step into the action. I don't mind wasting that if it goes south. Yep. I thought I avoided that. All right, we pile. Where are you? What's going on with pile here? Strike damage does he have? This has got to be, unless he just finished attacking. You just... No. Alright, what's going on here? Get after him, Pyle. Yeah. Show that son of a bitch. Care about herpes. Space herpes. Cloud kill. Although these guys probably don't have poison resistance up anymore either. That probably fucked us. Alright. Ways around all this stuff. Nothing to worry about. Kill the wizard. Alright, let's see here. Probably has shield up. Aha, I see. Oh, no, no, not pile. Don't attack pile. There we go. Out of the kid zone. Do I have a charge on either one of these? Definitely not there. Nope. Nope. I was getting ready to just grill pile. Sorry. Still. Found up my top prospect, Josh Young. It's coming up tomorrow or Friday for Texas. Not my top prospect, but my top position playing prospect. He's third baseman for Texas for all of those. He's keeping track. Keep it score at home. Both my catchers, Sam Huff and Che Langoliers, are out from my minor leagues. Just nice. Pacheco called back up, but they're just not playing him at all. Even though he's played pretty good when they have put him in. I guess they want to see what Tony Kemp is going to do. I'm not bitter about that at all. My minor league pitching is what's going to do it for me, though. Spent some high picks next year. He acquired Andrew Painter, Bobby Miller to go along with Emerson Hancock and Ty Madden. Will Bednar, although Bednar hasn't been great, I might have to cut him to seven numbers. And Jared Kelly, I might have to cut, do the same. It's unfortunate because they're both hard-throwing righties, and they're young. Just run out of room, you know? Double cloud kills, huh? Interesting ploy. What here? Anybody hocking up a lung or anything like that? Just pile. Yep, we got some strength damage there. You're good. Should be 3 points. Alright, let's get Lesser Restoration. Just bought a few of them. weird. Alright. Pile. You got your wand, I think. Or you had it. It's pretty easy to find. It's the crooked looking one. There it is. I'll find out it's a figure of death instead. One strength damage. That was all he had? I think he had two. Yeah, he had two. And I think Pyle had three. You've got some poison protection you can lay on a friend. Oh, that was communal. I didn't realize that. That's awesome. Okay. Alright, we're back in business here. We have about 8 minutes left on this death ward. 9 and change, okay. Should be more than enough to get through this basement. Although the basement's been kind of hairy so far. I was thinking I was going to cut Evan White, first baseman. Good defense, Seattle. He's been playing well in the minor leagues now that he's healthy. I don't know, it's easy to give up on these guys. I always hang with guys way too long. Rather than cut them and that's the end of it. I always hate it when I cut somebody and then he starts playing really well. I did that with James Paxton a few years back. As soon as I chopped him, he was great. Martin Perez, as soon as I chopped him, he was frustrating. There's no way to predict that this is going to be the healthy year, and it's just a lot of it's just dumb luck. All these guys don't have the mind blank on them either. Yeah, it gets rid of all the spells except for the energy. Son of a bitch. Alright, well. They'll just have to tough it out. We'll maybe have a short work day today. Kind of feel like watching some games tonight. I watched a few last night. It was pretty good. It's good when you watch games where your pitchers pitch well. It's awful when you watch games when your pitchers just can't get a break and they pitch okay. And the defense just lets them down. Or the umpire's just dicking them around. You know, calling strike for the other guy that's a ball for you. It's frustrating. I think I was screaming at the TV last night for a while. Luzardo got fucked in the ass. A few calls from the umpire, and then there was a terrible replay call. There was also a pretty bad replay call in the Blue Jays game too. I didn't watch that. And Merrill Kelly was in line to get the win. Till the Kennedy's blown about four or five of his wins. Wins don't really matter in our game though. It does matter a little bit. Because the guy who owns the game, he gives the ratings. And he decides who's clutch and who's not, and who's jam and who's not, and all that stuff. So the more wins you have, the better off you are. The more likely you are to get a special situational rating. But you can't tell from time to time. Sometimes great pitchers just... I think last year DeGrom wasn't something crazy like that. So, I don't know. There's probably not a lot of rhyme or reason to it. It's just delay. See if our old friend Shogun can kill this poor woman. Are we still crazy energy? I think we are. Yeah, alright. We do not want to waste. Just give you a 13 hit point head start to the killing. Yep, fizzling. Thought it might. Oh, this is the surprise round. Alright, we'll hold off on the surprise-y round stuff because I'll wind up blowing my spell. Alright. Get on up there, Tillman. That's why I should have rushed up a pile. Fuck. Stupid. Stupido. That's okay. He's up there now. Get them all up there for the gaze attack. I just saw saving throws failed, and it was her that failed the will save. Thank goodness. All right, let's see if we can force our missile on her. There we go. Lovely. You saw the killer right here. As long as you kill her before she gets her mirror image off. And you keep and talk far enough away. Did I already go out there and check that? I probably did, but let's be certain. We might not have went over in that corner. Don't want to miss anything here, just in case. I think I'm going to finish this downstairs in one go, and then I'll finish the upstairs. It might take me two more goes. So we gotta finish them in the phase I was in. And then finish the other phase. I think I've got about three quarters in one and half of the other. But I can't, of course, remember which is which. And there's no real identifiers up there except for the mirrors. Alright. I think our crazy energy's off. Yes. So let's turn off the rod. And get a little magic missile action happening. Even Entox succeeded that time. So this guy looks like a... Where are we? Why can't we shoot? Okay, I guess we... It's happened a couple times now. Right there. Like paralyzed? Why can't I shoot? You don't want to give up your attack either. Or I don't want to. Yeah, move and shoot. Come on, man. Come on now. Is this enough? Fuck off. It's stuck, that's why. Alright. Let's unstick it. Okay, here we go. Oy, what a pain in the balls. You know what would be cool? A fireball made completely of force. It's gotta be a spell for that. I thought that was a mage. Okay, so that's even better. We'll just cut these three guys, then we'll cut that mage down next round. Thank you. this guy here. Oh, wrong guy. Who's throwing the plague stuff on us? Oh well, doesn't really matter. One heal and all the ability damage is gone anyway. Your corrupting touch. Pretty nonplussed about that. Who's everybody coming in from? Back into the room, probably. Oh, double cloud kills. Nice. Cloud kill this motherfucker. Alright. We pile. Light him up, pile. This might kill them all, or come close to two of them for sure. Blind. All right. Lay it on us. Not behind, he's got a condition. How much more do we have to go here? This little bit through there and up and through here. Okay, fair amount. Be another 9-hour video. I think even if I shift the little 5-minute frustration video to just an in between without a number, finishing at 200 is pretty unrealistic. Although the basement will be finished in both phases. And I might be able to finish both upper floor phases. Seeing as they're like half and two-thirds done already. And I think a big hallway up there is, it's a lock for I've already been down here. Okay. The hallway behind the middle hallway behind the door is locked, so that generally means Nyrissa and Endgame. I don't remember her being there. I thought she was in like a big hallway. Big hall. That was her main hall that I fought her in. I don't know. Maybe two more? Maybe? If I find this third key anytime soon. I think I might have already cleared this area too. This is where I went to, I did all this. Yep, alright. I think I might be done with this area. How much time is on the death ward? 6 minutes. Did I go up in there? Yeah, I did. Sure. Well, let's just make sure while I'm in the neighborhood. God, my memory's horrible. I'm pretty sure I did all this already, though. Maybe not in this phase, though. Maybe when I was checking to see which phase I was in. Yep. Okay, so there's a big fight up here. The Wild Hunt again. Yeah, I was here, but I was in the wrong phase. Alright. I wonder if there's a... I don't see a monarch on the map. Oh yeah, that is a monarch right there, no? No, that's an archer. Yeah. Alright. Who is the most dangerous of them all? Don't worry about those guys up there. These guys aren't... These guys are pretty hardy. Put them away. Nice. Very nice. Here we go. It's ghostly. Light him up. Thank you. We'll get somebody there if we do that. Okay, some guys died there. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Shit. Ghostly Guard. This is an odd mixture of incorporeal creatures and fey creatures. And the ghostly, the guards look pretty corporeal. This guy here is the guy to get. Ghost Guard Mage. Clear all this shit off here, please. Thank you. It worked pretty well last time. Let's get, don't want to get pile. Quicken a battering blast and tell him exactly what we think of him. Well, as good as that worked out, I really exposed myself. Can I still go back? Look at that. I'll be a son of a bitch. Should have put my cold irons on. Okay, pile. Put 7 on this guy too. Do that so when a wild hunt scout. Thought it was a ghost. What happened there? If we We just time jumped. That's okay. It kind of worked out all right. Just roll a fire snake through there. See what happens. Hurt some folks. Not been able to attack this fight yet. One because of stupidity and two because of glitches. Needs a 20 to hit. Holy smokes. Where's this guard here? To the classic flank position. Someone's not as effective without his brother there getting the big Jameis shots in. Might be able to clean up all three of them. One more for all the money. Nope, couldn't do it. Could not do it. Between the legs, nothing but net. Space herpes again. Yep. Fuck off. I'll wait till we're done this. Before we go blind, completely blind. Talk about a grind. An absolute grind. There's a lot of shit going on there, fellas. Let's go kill this cat first. No. Yeah, the hunter will get the cat. I hate it when the last hit, there's like 10 hit points left, is a critical for 120. Great. This might not go so well. Thought I could put it away. Oh, no, that'll do it. That was kind of dumb. You must be blind. Pa's not good with these guys. Not good at all. I got an extra one in. Alright. Got that one. Need it, got it, need it. All the way down to 29. I don't think he's blind though. That's just injury. Yeah, okay. Cool. Let's go, fellas. What do they have in the library? There'll be 900 guys in this next room here, so let's formations, stay in formation. Don't have the wizard go first like you always do. Ah. Now we deal with ancient water elementals. Something about this room always has the heck was that? Is that a tiger? Might have been. Okay, so we got Greater Adam Golem. No. Not him, not you. Tillman. Let's move Tillman up. Oh, that didn't work out too well. Oh, there's 900 golems. Awesome. Sirocco. Let's put it so we can get past, shall we? Good. Yeah, it's only good for elementals. Shut down. Come on. Just I'm gonna move to there. Fuck. we'll kill the elemental. It's gonna die soon anyway. This will do zero damage. Oh, well, it did 8 points damage. I'm kind of surprised. See if this elemental gets sucked in. I don't think it will. I think it missed it. It's kind of on the edge. Okay, let's see here. Does a danger close Rift of Ruin? You think it would be great against element or against golems? Nope. Just get out of the way. They don't care. Just dangerous to us. They're all just greater Autumn Golems. That's awesome. This is gonna take me 9 hours to finish the basement. I don't even know what time I started today. Already 7:30. Might have to break this into two. So I kind of really don't feel like playing much beyond this. Yeah, let's just take on this golem here. Are we out of the Sirocco? It's gonna fuck us one of these times. This is a bad move. Okay, there's a hit. Pretty much everything's spell resistant, so other than this clash of rocks. Isn't gonna do a damn thing to them really. Motor snowballs. See if I can blind them. I'll wind up blinding my guys. Yeah, I don't think I can get them without getting me. I guess I can, yeah. Excuse me. Yes. Look at that. 20, 20, 20, 11. There's no way all three of them rolled 20. What are the chances of that? Are 400 times 20. Whatever that is. I'm caught in some kind of like a viney kind of thing that does automatic damage to me. Because of that 20. Alright, pile. You best get up there. That Sirocco's danger close. Maybe it's time for the mass heal. Running out of these. There, Captain. Alright. Okay, he's in the backfield. Let's put him away. Thank you. fucking take forever to hit. And these two things are doing absolutely nothing to this water elemental. He's got the greatest reflex saves of all time. I'm gonna get rid of the Rift of Ruin. It's just a danger to me. Scroll. Give me a scroll. Come on. These haven't been extremely effective, except on those iron golems. Just completely ignoring the ancient water elemental. In a vine thing. I can see the vines around his legs. He goes down, we're all going down. It's time this water elemental went in the pit, I think. Taking like 6 rounds to kill one golem. Jesus. Got acid arrow here. I should be using them. They're gonna last forever. I won't use it on him, I'll use it on the other one. Get my money's worth out of it. Should have been busting these out every round. No damage, okay. Well. Why did he stop shooting? I think the old computer needs a new, needs a restart. I can't move. Let's drink a potion. all vined in. Alright, nice waste of an action. Because it only takes 6 hours to kill just one of these fucking things. I'm gonna pack it in after this fight. I'm just not feeling it today after 3 hours of grinding it out. Go in your pit. Go in the pit. Drop 50 hit points of damage on him and it barely budges. Alright. Something did 37 points of damage to it there. What was it? Shogun. Alright, well, the acid arrow didn't do shit. So let's go back to the snowballs. Try something unorthodox. Can I reach now? Nope. And my armor class has got worse. Alright. Let's do... Pathing on this is just stupid. Stop myself from saying it. It. The R word. It's going to wind up costing me here. Needs a 16 to hit? What? Oh, that's the wrong guy. That's why. Okay. I did 7 points of damage. Not too bad for a wizard. Ah, I can reach, okay. Now they're all gonna attack Naragos and kill him. Yeah. Back off. Oh, pow. Yeah, I'm starting to lose my functionality. He's killing Pyle pretty good. piles of vine depth, that's why. Alright. Through these heal scrolls like they're potions of cure light wounds. Jesus, we just got started on this one. Rated stupid golem head. There we go. 3 points damage. Fuck you, buddy. Nice round there. Wrong one. Shit. Oh, it does do 14 points of damage. I didn't know that. I did not know that. Would have been doing that all along. And he'll kill this elemental in 4 seconds. Not if he rolls a 1 and misses. Getting out of here. I need to shut this down. I am whooped. This is too much of a slog for me.